Well, get this, for the first time in 47 years, a Pennsylvania SPCA shelter is empty. 2 weeks ago, the Adams County SPCA near Gettysburg was close to capacity, but on Friday, the final dog in the shelter found a new forever home. Now, the shelter is empty. This coming week, though, they will welcome in new dogs from other shelters across the state to help relieve some of their duties. But for now, they are thankful for the community and also call this a true Christmas miracle.